Honolulu police are looking for help locating a truck involved in a crash yesterday in the Sand Island area. It happened on Sand Island Access Road at around 1:15 in the afternoon. Police say a 62-year-old man riding a moped lost control and crashed into a semi-truck. The man was taken to the hospital in serious condition. The truck took off.